Today I'm going to show you how you can add or remove watermark on your photos in Samsung Galaxy Tab A9. So in the first step, let's open the camera app. Now click on the settings icon and just look for the watermark. Now you can switch it on or switch it off it here by this little switcher. So just add it or remove, go back to the camera and take your photo with or without the watermark. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for the watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.